found them in your house and it's nothing to do with you?
I just read stories.
Now close your eyes.
Detective Topolsky?
Mr. Vittori?
I also believe that I'm not going to say another word until you let me see my brother.
Well, I'd best get the electrodes then.